Well, incoming information, three people are in the hospital this morning after police say they were stabbed outside a downtown Sacramento nightclub. KCRA3's Eric Rucker joins us live. And Eric, what have police been able to find out about this crime?
Well, that's the interesting part here, Danielle, is it's very difficult this morning, mostly because when police showed up, the people who were involved with this, half of them ran away. The other half kept their mouth shut and didn't want to say anything. Police still on scene this morning on the intersection of 15th and K. This all happened in the adjacent garage here around a quarter to two last night. It was actually spotted by two off-duty security guards who happened to be in the area. And as we mentioned, this was a group of about 15 to 20, half men, half women. They were in the garage after coming out of the Park Ultra Lounge nightclub just across the street a little before 2 o'clock this morning. All of the people involved, we are told, weren't really cooperating with police. And when they tried to get some idea of what was going on, they weren't exactly able to do that. This is what Police Sergeant told me this morning about exactly what led up to all this.
The patrons were letting out of Park Ultra Lounge. We had a couple security officers, off-duty security officers working. They got hailed regarding a fight in the parking garage itself. They responded, and upon their arrival on foot, they noticed that there were two male victims in the parking garage with stab wounds.
And those two males remain in critical condition at the hospital this morning. A third victim, who was not too severely hurt, was able to drive himself to the hospital to be treated. You're taking a look at the Park Ultra Lounge across the street to give you an idea of exactly where this all went down. That's the lounge. This is the garage, not too far away. Police investigators still inside this morning, combing through evidence, trying to figure out what physically happened as they tried to track down some of the people involved to get testimony of what happened in the wee hours of this morning. We're live in downtown Sacramento. I'm Eric Rucker. KCRA 3 reports.